talk.
Fuck. That's why I didn't have a lot of training for it. Actually, 2 days prior, well, out of 2 days prior, when I went to his house after school.
Today?
And he drove me home, and I was like, I felt like crap. I felt like I was sleepy and like sick, and I was just like laying on his floor in his living room. No, I'm not like contagious. And so, I felt.